When you ride GVT, your bike rides free. Each bus is equipped with a bike rack on the front, and each rack can hold two bikes. Load your bike from the side nearest the curb. Squeeze the handle and slowly lower the rack. Place your bike on the rack. Secure the bike by pulling the lever arm up and over the front tire of the bike. Release the handle next to the fork of the bike. When you get to your destination, remove the bike from the rack and remember to return the rack to the starting position. For more information on GVT or how to ride, visit gvt.mesacounty.us.